Welcome to The Legal View with Farah Farah. I'm Eddie Farah, and with me here today is Mr. James Doyle, who supervises our Georgia Workers' Compensation Department. James, we get a lot of phone calls here at the office about people who are injured on the job in Georgia, but they've got a pre-existing condition that was there before they were hurt on the job. How does that affect their Georgia Workers' Compensation benefits?
Okay, Eddie, it's a very interesting question. Oftentimes, clients come to me and they have pre-existing back problems. And their back problems have resolved prior to entering into the workforce, into a new job. And they find themselves at work in great pain because their back is getting worse. They may have had a pre-existing back problem, but now their back problem is so much worse that it's considered a new injury under Georgia law. Employers will oftentimes try to blame everything on a pre-existing condition, but slight worsening or flare-ups of conditions, pre-existing conditions, are considered new injuries in Georgia under workers' compensation.
Excuse me, what do you try to do to prove that, to help your client prove his case that there was an aggravation of a pre-existing condition? Because obviously the employer is going to try to blame it all on what happened before the accident.
Well, any medical notes or MRI records prior to the employee starting the job that discusses the previous, let's say, back injury, and then comparing it to any new records that the employee has, any new ER records, continuing worsening of pain, pain scale levels from 1 to 10. Now the pain is at a 10, whereas at the beginning of the job it was at a 1. But we do really try to rely on MRI records, which may show more disc protrusions or bulges as a result of the constant twisting, bending, and lifting at a lot of the jobs that my clients work at.
Well, if you can prove a pre-existing condition or an aggravation of that pre-existing condition, is the injured Georgia worker entitled to less benefits because he was hurt before the accident or had a similar injury before the injury at work?
No, Eddie. The injured worker is still entitled to the same benefits under Georgia Workers' Compensation as someone who may have just fallen and, you know, it's a new injury. There's no lessening of their benefits because the condition was based on an aggravation of an old injury.
Well, James, thanks for being with us today, and thanks for watching The Legal View.